everyone! In today's video, we are going to talk about reusable, oh my English here, reusable sanitary napkin or pads from HiHo. I already tried their product last week when I had my period. Use this on my heavy days. It is easy to use. It has two button snaps. Yeah. HiHo product. They are hygienic, reusable, recyclable, and environmental friendly. It's easy to put in your underwear. If you want to lose it, you can snap it on the second button. If you want to be tight, you can snap it on the first button. OMG, I really, really like their products. It doesn't leak, no leak at all. I use this for my overnight menstruation. Heavy blood. When I had my heavy blood, I used this HiHo sanitary pad. So let's say you are outside, I'll show you how to fold this. So if you need to change like that, just fold it like this, like that. That's the way you fold it and put it inside the pouch. Very nice pouch. So to those ladies who are watching right now and you want to avail their products, I will put their links on the description. You can find this on Amazon. Just search for HiHo period starter kit. If you are interested to their products, it is available on Amazon, guys. So to all my friends who are watching right now, you can buy this on Amazon. As I've said before, just search HiHo period starter kit. If you want one for your sisters in the Philippines so they can save a lot of money, a lot of pesos buying sanitary napkin every month, so this can help your sisters, your friend. You can give to them as your gift, a special gift. This is really, really good. Really, really good products. But they are soft cloth material. Really, really soft. Their cloth pad lasts up to 3 to 4 years. OMG. 3 to 4 years, guys. That's it for today's video, friends. Thank you for always watching my video, for supporting my channel. To all my good friends out there who are watching me right now, thank you for continuing supporting me, especially to my product collaboration. Thank you guys for watching.